Sophocles by Sam G. Sophocles was born in the classical period from 1496 to 1406 BCE. He was born in Colonus, which borders Athens, and soon moved there to get an education, where he learned about literature. Sophocles became a playwright and invented plays with Aeschylus and Euripides, popular new form of entertainment for the Greeks. Due to his abilities, he also got to meet people such as Thucydides and Socrates.